This is the entire B movie script on text to speech.
According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee, of course, flies anyway. Because bees don't care what humans think is impossible. Yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black. Black and yellow. Let's shake it up a little. Barry, breakfast is ready. Ooming. Hang on a second. Hello, Barry? Adam, what's happening? I can't. I'll pick you up. Looking sharp. Use the stairs. Your father paid good money for those. Sorry, I'm excited. Here's the graduate. We're very proud of you, son. A perfect report card, all bees. Very proud. Ma, I got a thing going here. You got lint on your fuzz. Oh, that's me. Wave to us. We'll be in row 118,000. Bye, Barry, I told you. Stop flying in the house. Hey, Adam. Hey, Barry, is that fuzz gel? A little. Special day, graduation. Never thought I'd make it. 3 days grade school. 3 days high school. Those were awkward. 3 days college. I'm glad I took. A day and hitchhiked around the hive. You did come back different. Hi, Barry. Artie, growing a mustache. Looks good. Hear about Frankie? Yeah. You going to the funeral?
No, I'm not going. Everybody knows. Since somebody died. The world's such a hot head.
I love this incorporated. And amusement park all day. That's why we don't need vacations. Boy, quite a bit of pomp under the circumstances. Well, Adam, today we are men. We are. Be men. Be men. Hallelujah. Students, faculty, distinguished bees. Please welcome Dean Buzzwell. Welcome, new high boy Dean. Graduating class of 9.
Oh my god.
That concludes our ceremonies.
I only just started.
At Honex Industries.
How long is it been?
Would you like our job today? I heard it's just orientation. Heads up. Here we go. Keep your hands and antennas inside the tram at all times. Wonder what it'll be like? A little scary. Welcome to Honex. A division of Finesco and a part of the Hexagon Group. This is it. Well, well. We know that you, as a bee, have worked your whole life to get to the point where you can work for your whole life. Honey begins when our valiant pollen jocks bring the nectar to the hive. Our top secret formula is automatically color-corrected, scent-adjusted and bubble-contoured into this soothing sweet syrup with its distinctive golden glow you know as. Honey, that girl was hot. She's my cousin. She is? Yes, we're all cousins. Right, you're right. At Honex, we constantly strive to improve every aspect of bee existence. These bees are stress testing a new helmet technology. What do you think he makes? Not enough. Here we have our latest advancement. Gentlemen, what does that do? Oh, just that little strand of honey. That hangs after you pour it. Saves us millions. Won't anyone work on the Cronin? Of course, most bee jobs are small ones, but bees know that every small job, if it's done well, means a lot. But choose carefully, because you'll stay in the job you pick for the rest of your life. The same job the rest of your life? I didn't know that. What's the difference? You'll be happy to know that bees, as a species, have need one day off in 27 million years, so you'll just work us to death. We'll sure try. Wow, that blew my mind. What's the difference? How can you say that? One job forever? That's an insane choice to have to make. I'm relieved. Now we only have to make one decision in life. But, Adam, how could they never have told us that? Why would you question anything? We're bees. We're the most perfectly functioning society on Earth. You ever think baby things work a little too well here? Like what? Give me one example. I don't know, but you know what I'm talking about. Please clear the gate. Royal nectar force on approach. Wait a second. I'll work it out. Hey, those are pollen jocks. Well, I've never seen them. come back. Hey, jocks. Hi, jocks. You guys did great. You're monsters. You're sky freaks. I love it. I love it. I wonder where they were. I don't know. Their day's not planned. Outside the hive, Five knows. Where? Do you knows what? You can just decide to be Apollo.
This reading was up.
Jock, you have to be... Jock, you have to be ready for that. Right, look, that's more Apollo. That's something I will see in a lifetime. It's just a state symbol. Bees made too much of it. Perhaps, unless you're wearing it. And the ladies see wearing it. Those ladies, are they our cousins too? Distant, distant, look at these two. Who are the high hurries? Dash left their fun with them. It must be dangerous, being Apollo Jock. Yeah, once a bear bit me against a mushroom. He had a paw on my throat, and with the other, he was slapping me. Oh, my, I never thought I'd knock him out. What were you doing during this? Trying to alert the authorities. I can autograph that. A little dusty out there today. Wasn't it? Comrades, yeah, dusty. We're taking a sunflower patch. 6 miles from here tomorrow. 6 miles, huh? Barry, a puddle jump for us. But maybe you're not up for it. Maybe I am. You are not. 0900 at J-gate. What do you think? Buzzy boy, what do you think? I might be. It all depends on what 0900 means. Hey, Paul, Dad, you surprised me.
A week?
You grab that stick and you just move it around and you stir it around. You get yourself into a rhythm. It's a beautiful thing, you know, Dad. The more I think about it, making Patty feel just isn't right for me. You were thinking of what? Making balloon animals? That's a bad job. For a guy with a singer, Janet, your son's not sure. He wants to go into honey. Barry, you are so funny sometimes. I'm not trying to be funny. You're not funny. You're going into honey, our son, Mr. You're going to be a sir? No one's listening to me. Wait till you see the sticks I have. I could say anything right now. I'm going to get an ant tattoo. Let's open some honey and celebrate. Maybe I'll pierce my thorax, shave my antennae, shack up with a grasshopper, get a gold tooth and call everybody dog. I'm so proud. Dash, we're starting work today. Today's the day. Move on. All the good jobs. We'll be gone. Yeah, right. Pollen counting. Stub B. Boing. Stir. Princess. Carry on. Yes. Welcome to yours. Congratulations. Step to the side. Dash, what did you get? Any crowd. Stellar. Wow. Who are both newbies? Yes, sir. Our first day. We are ready. Make your choice. You want to go first? No, you go. Oh, my. What's available? Restroom attendance open. Not for the reason you think. Any chance of getting the Corbin? Sure, you're on. I'm sorry, the Corbin just closed out. Wes Monkey's always open. The Corbin opens up again. What happened? I'm dying. Makes an opening. See? He's dead. Another dead one. Dead by. Two more dead. Dead from the neck up. Dead from the neck down. That's why. Oh, this is so hard. Eating. Good. Monkey. Work. Stir. Honey. Inspector number 7. Link coordinator. Strike supervisor. My butler. Larry. What? Do you think much of Barry? Barry. All right. We brought the sunflower patch. In Water 9, what happened to you? Where are you? Dash, I'm going out. Out where? Out there. Oh, no, I have to. Before I go. To work with the rest of my life. You're going to die. You're crazy. Oh, another call coming in. Is anyone doing great? There's Korean someone either. Maggots are rolling today. Hey, guys. Look at that. Dash isn't that the kid we saw yesterday? Oh, this. Some. Flight doesn't restricted. It's okay. We're going to take him off. Anyway, feeling lucky, are you? Sign here. Here. Just initial that. Thank you. Okay, you got a rain advisory today. And as you all know, bees cannot fly in rain. So be careful. As always, watch your prunes. August 6th. Dogs. Birds. Bears and bats. Also, I got a couple of reports. Of a beer being poured on us. Roofies in the home because of it. Battling like a cicada. Smash that buffalo. And a reminder for you, roofies. Be law number 1. Absolutely, I'm talking to humans. All right. Launch position. Buzz, 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 buzz. Buzz, 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 buzz. Black and yellow. Hello. You ready for this? Hot shot. Yeah, yeah. Bring it on. Wind. Check. Antenna. Check. Mentor pack. Check. Wings. Check. Stinger. Check. Stinger of my shorts. Check. Okay, ladies. Let's move it out. Tell those Italians. Distract senses. All of you, drink the flowers. Wow,
leave a like for part 2.